Damn it.
I got T-boned and died.
You got T-boned and died.
Fuck yourself, Sharif.
Go fuck yourself, Sharif.
Oh no, you should be winning because you have a dispute automatic advantage because of your computer.
Yeah, excuses.
I mean, it's a good excuse, don't you think?
It's invalid.
Yeah, sure.
I deem it to be invalid. Ooh.
He's teabag. Teabag, avenge me. My death
is the bomb. Sean, Sean, do not use the scar.
The what?
Dude,
I'm not using the auto. I
this is what we have been working for.
It was a joke. It was actually trying to like reverse psychology.
I know,
I
man.
Don't have honor.
Oli Baba has no psychology.
No, shame on you guys, because I don't play this game.
You have a, you're on a mech.
I have 52 frames per second right now.
That's more than me.
49.
That's more than me.
Yeah,
I'm getting 2.5, 2.63.
What?
It's called diverging.
Why are my frames per second low if diverging? Why are my frames per second low if I have everything down on low?
Your mech is not meching up.
They're coming for me, Sean.
I know. Hey, would eco wing with me actually work? How many rounds did that take? I'm getting on with my Nico.
I hear his. I heard him. He's there.
Yes.
Well, there's. They can come straight up like that? Dude, this map is gay.
It was. It was one of the best maps in
MW2. Modern Warfare 2 is gay.
My god, well.
Call of Duty is a terrorist's
win.
See, O'Neal knows. He knows the map. I don't even know the map. It's not fair.
I know the map. It's just this bullshit for Search and Destroy. This
yeah,
is the worst map
I
ever
you.
For SMG. They built this for Team Deathmatch.
They should build for domination.
Yeah,
it doesn't matter. It's not a Search and Destroy map.
Let's go, my brother!
It's super
guys, you have to listen to Sean. Sean knows what he's talking about.
Absolutely.
Sean is the Call of Duty, I'm sorry, the Counter-Strike guru. I don't even know what I'm saying.
In Modern Warfare 2, I got like 8 nukes, so yeah, man.
You got 8 nukes in one game, huh? I'm joking. Sean, if you die, I will literally cry. I will bring back Hitler if you die.
He's gonna
drop the bomb in halls.
Okay.
They dropped the bomb to lure us. Oh my gosh, Sean. If you lose, I'm going to revive Hitler.
I'm planting the bomb.
Bomb has been planted.
Yeah.
Why is there lag?
I wish I bought grenades, man.
Who buys grenades?
Sean first.
When I 1v1 Eric, yes I do.
Sharif, you know where to go.
I go
right here.
This is all fine.
Okay. Sharif, Purple. You know exactly where to go.
Sorry, I was adjusting settings. I'm coming. What do you want me to cover?
Okay.
Cover.
He's covering. They're going right.
Oh. Why do I feel like they're already here?
They know we know, so.
Dang, I didn't get to buy a gun even.
Yeah, it's gonna be.
For psychology.
They're not going to be.
Better.
Okay. I think it would be better.
Sean, I'm scared.
What
the hell? I didn't even see you.
Bro,
Wait, hold on. There's a space at the end of that where the dumpster was. There was a space at the end by the wall.
I know.
That's all going on.
Well, thanks for revealing my position.
Okay, Sean, we need to get our own chat because Sharif's mic is making me want to jizz.
I thought you You're in your peak.
I can't hear. Coming from the apartment.
Yeah.
You know the little
red
one?
I'm
gonna get it. Alright, good. Because he's waiting for us, because he heard our footsteps. He's got his thing on us. They might be flanking us as well. Alright, fuck it. It's glamping. I'm gonna go B.
Did he just take off the silencer?
Oh, no.
Right. I saw him. Play this game too.
Yeah.
Oh, even though I have a bomb, but still.
Yeah, you should play it. Nice.
I'm planted. Oh, okay.
He got it. He has. One of them, so whoever the one
he's sniping through apartments or the building. He might be walking around the building.
Bro.
Oh, shit, that's you.
Yeah, that's our sniper. Yeah.
There's another one here.
Dude, they got fires in here. I don't know, it's pretty shitty decoy.
Honda's alive.
That's okay. I got it covered. I'm probably crying at that.
Oh, the OG's
Honda
didn't even know about it. Alright, hurry up,
I didn't hurry up. Bro, as soon as you see that nigga, just spray. Bro, look where I'm at. He'll never expect this, dog. He's coming. Found that out last round, or like 2 rounds ago.
Yeah, the terrorists,
they're not rushing this way. They must be going out the way.
They're coming. They're gonna go to the back because I hear shots going. Keep my hoodie.
They're going downstairs?
No, by, you know the boxes to the window? They're by there.